Dear Pony, there's a saying, if you love something, let it go. And I wanted to let you go so many times. Not because I loved you, but because you're mean, hard, and difficult. I wanted to give you up purely from giving up. But you taught me not to, because I had a love for you that would push us through our bad times. I never wanted to let you go. I never wanted to get off your back, let go of your lead rope, see you leave, or say goodbye. I knew all these things were bound to happen one day. What I didn't know was that it would be sooner than I thought, and I didn't know how to deal with that. You were always mean, and saying goodbye was the best time. Not because it was our last, but because I think you knew it was our last. Because the last time I fed you a treat, you didn't bite me. The last time I picked up your feet, you didn't kick me. And the last time I held you in my arms, you didn't pull away. And that was love. Right there, in that moment. I felt it. You felt it. I cried tears because of love, not because it was our goodbye. I will miss you. I'll always keep you in my thoughts, and you'll always be in my heart. Goodbye, Pony.
Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Just a quick backstory on the story. The pony in this video is called Tawa, and I rode him, had him for 2 years, and he honestly taught me so much during that time, and I can never thank him enough. This audio is not mine, and it's from one of my favorite Christian YouTubers, Justine Palmer. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like down below and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! All we do is light it up all night. All you see is strange.